Batch processing in the Google Ads API provides a way to asynchronously perform batches of operations across multiple services. The Batch Job service handles transient errors with automatic retries and runs multiple batches in parallel. As a user, the backend handling of operations is hidden behind a long-running operation object, which can be pulled for completion. To get started with the Batch Job service, first create a batch job, add one or more mutate operations to the job, run the batch job, then pull for completion, optionally canceling the job before it finishes. Once completed, list the results to view statuses and responses. The operations that are supported for batch processing are available in mutate operation. For jobs requiring consecutive operations, such as creating a campaign, then adding an ad group to it, Batch Job service supports using temporary IDs. Developers can use temporary IDs to reference objects that will be created in the same job and therefore do not yet have an ID. If you're looking to submit bulk mutations and use temporary resource IDs, but need a service which will run the job synchronously and as a single atomic operation, refer to the Google Ads service Mutate endpoint. Be sure to review the best practices and limitations before getting started,